How are we doing there, folks? Welcome back to another explore. We're actually going to look for a nuclear bunker today. Hopefully we'll be able to get into this one. Massive radar station, something like that. Thank you very much for your support and all that. Very much appreciated. Lots more videos to come, lots more explores. We're actually venturing out a bit further today. But yeah, it's going to be good. So let's check this out, folks.
All information, including names and the locations, have been removed to protect the site. These new bunkers were being built on or near existing World War II chain home radar stations. This new rotor radar station was due to open at the start of 1952, but the site didn't become operational until 1954. Our journey started at the bunker's guardhouse that was disguised as a family bungalow.
I have to look at that footage again from 2008. Watch that. No. Today, folks, we're at a rotor radar station, and this is going to be good. I've been here before 2008, but I'm glad to be back. I've got Christopher this time, and he's so excited. Right. So that's some sort of security device, isn't it?
Yeah. You come in, that's like some reception, isn't it?
Right. These are all blast protection hatches and stuff. Look at that, folks. Amazing. I wonder how we get in there. Is that water leaking through, I can hear?
Yeah.
Right, I'll take that. Right. Want it? Yeah, cheers. So these are metal shutters then that are super thick. Solid steel. All switches and stuff.
It's a panic button.
Alright.
He says poking.
Look at these here, look at this stuff.
You see the alarm, they call
it. One second. These are speaker systems of some kind. Fuse panel. Other switches. What's that? Something that's been boxed up.
Yeah, you got rotor 3.
R3. Oh, the old bell.
Yeah.
Oh, look, you got a peephole on this.
Yeah, that's
all right. One of the shutters. You can see out.
I assume it's so you can. You've got main reception, so you can then communicate with all the different parts.
Right.
Of the site.
Not into the bunker, in it.
You could call. When you want to talk, you put it down, I guess, and talk to your.
That's good, isn't it? Yeah. It's amazing, I've never seen stuff like that before. It's not long to go, though, for this site, unfortunately, folks. What have we got here? Alarm. Fire detection system.
You've got the red lights again.
Oh, yeah. The gems. Look at that. So that possibly shows you that that's Cold War light fittings in that bunker then. Because this is a Cold War site. I believe. Fire alarm detection system. So this would have been for the bunker as well, I believe. Fault. Emergency.
And these knobs.
That's amazing.
So you can go out this way?
This is a person control point, isn't it? Yeah. So there probably would have been a person in there.
That's what I'm saying. You've got a reception desk there, haven't you?
Yeah. So they would have sort of controlled who went into the nuclear bunker, which is behind us, pretty much, folks. Through that bricked up doorway right there. That's where the staircase would have gone down into the R3 rotor bunker. But unfortunately, it's been capped. Look at this. The hell is this? That looks proper industrial, doesn't it? Any ideas, Chris?
Is that not a... Is that not a gun rack?
Ah.
And that's a rifle rack.
Here we go, look. Well done, Chris. Possibility then. So the guns might have been stored here. Look at what this is, though.
And you've got your handguns, I assume, on there.
Right.
And that's why you've got the heavy security.
Yeah.
Because they come and collect their ammunition and stuff.
That's crazy, mate, yeah. They would have had sort of an arms part of this, wouldn't it? What's the door like here?
Thick.
Yeah. Shower, emergency eye wash. All right. Not alarm systems in, so I suppose just someone.
I wonder if that would be something to do with like gun cleaning or something on the desk. What? You've got some sort of ventilation or whatever. You've got a piece of perspex there.
Right. That's good, isn't it? Yeah. Stuff that you don't see on photos. Look at this emergency button for some sort. Heating. There's more. Here, look, there's the butts for the guns, isn't it? That would have been probably over here.
I don't know
what sort of guns they would have had, but it's a possibility. And a solid door. With. Is that a magnet or something? Security. Oh, look at the size. Jesus! That is solid stuff, man. Look at the size of it.
And a little spy hole. Quite honest, isn't it?
You don't get them doors.
It's metal plated. Look at that. Chub.
Proper hinge on that.
So you've got, what have you got? You've got lock, 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 lock. Padlock, padlock. You're not getting that in a hurry, are you?
What was in this room? RAF police only. That's just a toilet. Even the toilet's got hatches on it.
Is it? Oh, wow.
Window hatches, yeah. It's all been smashed, folks. This is sickening.
It's a shame, isn't it?
Look, especially the old
sink.
Yeah, the old fashioned sink. The idiots that do this stuff, folks. And then you've got the toilet. Oh, have you got the door, mate?
Yeah.
There's a toilet. See, this is history there. Little signs like that. Do not flush paper hand towels. There's a toilet, folks. What was it? Another one?
Through the door again.
Thick, another thick door. And this one hasn't got a window. But we've got these.
Oh, look at that for the light.
Looks,
Is it for strong explosives?
Possibility. Look at these racks here.
Because you have the lights all sealed, so there's a chance of sparks. And,
right.
And look at that for the light switch. Oh, look at this, look. It's still got... The original light on it. 1977. That was installed. Took the cover off.
Dead bird.
Jesus, folks. Jesus. Fill them out of that drawer. Proper, isn't it?
I know.
Target practice. So it must have been there. So these little safes don't open then?
No.
Might be explosives still inside it.
Explosives.
That's just amazing, mate. So there's a couple of toilets, more toilets. With the blast protection windows.
Whole building's got a
window. Yeah. That's another security door, isn't it?
Yeah, it's got a hatch.
Be interested to find out what this is all used for, these things. Because we've got the shutters here, look, we've got grating to stop prison. To stop the people getting in. Danger, Earth potential.
We've got notice
boards,
haven't we? Some sort of training room, maybe? I don't know. Or is it a bit too secure for that, do you think?
Oh, what do you think with these gates? The front windows haven't got them. Frosted glass as well. Got the shutters. Oh. Thought that was going to fall then. That's proper solid steel. These are the, what do you say, firearms rooms. Either side there, folks. So these rooms would have had the firearms in, which would have been used if something had gone wrong. Because this is the house where the bunker is located, which is sealed, unfortunately, today. Sealed with concrete. But there, that's where it is in there. Beyond that wall is a nuclear bunker, folks. And there's the upstairs part.
Oh, okay, I have to get up there.
Don't think you will, mate. It's too dangerous. Watch that block, look. There. It looks like it's part of a ladder.
Yeah, that's, I think, you know, I said earlier about there being a ladder. That's weird, isn't it?
Watch your fingers. You won't be able to get down.
No, I'm thinking that.
You can see the other side, but it's a hatch. So perhaps the door here did have maybe a ladder on it that went up. Original door, which is gone now.
I said to you earlier about the ladder that had hooks.
Oh, yeah. Where is it?
I can't remember. Could you not stand on that?
I wouldn't, mate. Getting too dangerous.
I'm not going to do it. I'm not going to do it anymore. I seem to have accident every time.
So this is quite fascinating. This is the... I believe this would be the bunker control point. So people were not authorised to go into the nuclear bunker or the rotor bunker. Wouldn't be allowed through. You can see it's caged off at the top as well. And person over there, it was a reception area, which is over here. Right there. Someone would have been standing there. They would have checked your ID and let you through. Like we said about the, had a storage for firearms and stuff like that, maybe explosives as well. So yes, it's a serious site, folks, don't mess about here. No authorisation, you could be shot, basically. So yes, just gone through it. Right, so we're using technology from, I don't know, 1970s, is it? So basically the bunker's not open, folks, so we've got to come back out. Will I get through alright, do you reckon?
Yeah. I'll laugh if you get stuck.
I'll get out the top. That's good, isn't it?
Now try and get back in. You're not allowed in.
Because you're not authorised. The person behind there would have been the person
who
pushing the button.
Who probably presses one of those buttons down there.
And look, they've got the thing here.
pushed down.
That would have locked into place. And you'd have had windows.
Windows, yeah.
It's good, isn't it?
Good.
There's a slot for a card or something.
I wasn't sure what that was.
We got a peep. I wonder if that works.
It does.
Oh!
Yeah.
Slammed the door in my face.
What?
Oh, I had my eyes up to it.
Oh, I was trying to put it back for you. I thought
it's
you
like was... I was looking through it. What the? No, it's
I
alright.
You were trying to move it.
No, I'm joking, mate. No, you can see through it.
Do you know what? Look at the size of that card. Do you know what that looks like to me? ID card.
ID? Oh, yeah.
But you wouldn't, because you'd be allowed into here.
But then no further.
To get to there, wouldn't you?
Yeah.
So, don't know.
Thick door, though. Look at that. Thickness. That's my thumb. Christ. And there's the rooms there with the bars. And these windows, these look bricked up, these other ones.
Because I think they've changed use, because that's now the
armoury. Armoury, yeah.
You wouldn't really want a window in an armoury.
No.
And that's the one, that's the other one with the safes in, and it says the explosives on the...
This one here?
Yeah.
Yeah. And this one's got bars on the windows as well. Shutters.
It's just security, isn't it?
Yeah. So they might be installed just for like protection from nuclear blast.
That's just as thick as that door.
Yeah. Oh, there you go. Show me about that air raid. Let's take a look in there. Are the lights still in place there? So this here, folks, is the staircase down to the bunker, which is beneath us here. But unfortunately, it's been capped. You can see where that would have been the winch thing that's been cut off as well. Ventilation, cabling. Oh, yeah, that's it.
It's inside.
Hope Cove's got one in him as well. Amazing, folks, the light switches.
Guardhouse isolated.
Yeah, like the bunker at so and so. This is the same. So they come out of the house downstairs.
Yeah.
This, so there's a staircase down, a big drop. So that's all been concreted. That's crazy, folks. That's real crazy. And that's the original fire exit sign. Communication devices. Can't wait for the shutters. So these.
Obviously. I assume you take that out and then that slides out across. Yeah. So there's a window, isn't
it? Crazy. What's that say? So that must have been possibly capped as soon as the base had been decommissioned. So that door has been shut for many years, it seems, folks. What else we got here?
There's a window here.
Oh, yeah. So you can see the shutters are up for that. So yeah, that's you see that in a lot of the rotor bunkers, the side blockhouse that has the staircase down to the bunker. And there it is. I think this is it. I think the bunker's down there. Oh, it's got to be worth some money with this. Look at this! Watch the drop! Hell! Look at that!
Whoa!